That'll throw it down, knocked away by T.J. Gaynor. Pass comes ahead to David Dykstra. He throws it to Jermaine Taylor. That's it down. Loses it 15 for UCF.
That's what you need. Coach Pear always talks about certain parts of the game where you have a chance to either pop it and get that 15 to 20 point lead, or you lock.